I want them to. I want them to.
Wait.
Excuse me.
Hold on,
okay, I want them to. All right, guys, welcome to the Mitchell Family Reality Show TV. We are at the location, the restaurant, Angie's on the River. And we're, no, not that one, the other one.
This one?
Yeah, leave it right there, leave it right there.
That's
one. So we're going to do, we're, go ahead and do this. Y'all got about 15 minutes with us. So, here we go.
What, 15 minutes?
Is there anybody here that wanted to say something to us? Can you turn that light on for us? Can you turn that light on for us, please?
Get patient. Wash it.
Now that light comes on, don't you freak out.
It's like, oh my gosh.
I did see a mist that went like that a while ago. Seriously?
When?
When I was trying to get everything set up. Can you turn that light on for us, please? Guys, in this corner, the owner spoke earlier in the interview that you all will see in the video going up.
Please excuse me.
That... she was hurt really bad in that corner, like something really pushed her in that corner.
She had to go to the hospital. Get.
What's up, Christian?
13 Welcome. Stitches.
Yep, 13 stitches. Can you please turn that light on for us, please? Show them the button, Jay. Can you do that? Can you at least do that? So everybody's split up. Me and Jay's together. We're going to be switching off kids.
Yes, finally.
Jaren's going to be with me, or Ruby's going to stay with Sharon. Can you turn that light on, please?
Because we just want to be with you. What? Feel.
Show us that you are here. The owner don't think that you're no longer here. Can you prove that you are still here? I want to run my EVP. What's wrong?
Never mind.
Did something touch you?
No, but I see a shadow.
See a shadow?
Right here.
Show us. No, but just...
They're back up here.
You saw a shadow pass you?
No, like right here.
Oh, in that chair. All right, pull the thing over closer to you. Grab the light and have it where exactly next to you.
Because that's almost a white shadow.
Can you turn that light on, please? I know you're right there. I'm freaking out. I got a cold breeze. No, she just got that thing running.
The air?
Mm-hmm.
That's why it's cold.
Let's see if you can turn that light on.
Can we show him again? Can we show him again?
Hmm?
Can we show him again?
No, it's good.
Okay.
Stay right there. I'm not going nowhere. Guys, if you do see anything, comment. But if, when this video goes up, make sure you re-comment, please. Show yourself next to my daughter.
Oh, gosh. Which one? Which chair? You can't show yourself right there. How, right here? That he can sit down, show me? That he doesn't want to sit down?
Because earlier, when I was trying to sit up, I saw a mist go that way.
Look, I think he just moved chairs.
Huh?
I think he just moved chairs.
Which one?
I think this one. Because I saw a mist. The white one.
If you see something, please comment. Christian, please share this out on Facebook. If you want to. Can you turn that light on, please? We know that you're here because we've already seen you. Yes.
Come here. Okay, you know how the chairs low and that's high, the shadow?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is my sitting there?
Hey.
Cause
let's see if they can turn that light on. Put it in the next chair. Don't put it exactly where they're sitting at.
Here?
Yes. I need to see the light, baby. Turn the light towards us. There you go, like that. Come over here. Come over here. Okay, so we're going to stand right here, and we're going to let you do your thing.
Well, I think you're sitting there, because you know how much the chair is supposed to be that low?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the corner. Look. You don't.
So we're going to let you do your thing. What we're going to do, guys, we're going to actually let you watch this whole investigation. We're going to move around. So what I'm going to do... Yes, I'm going to leave that light there. I'm going to try to...
When we come back, guys, I'm going to show my dad's
dining
room over there.
Sorry, guys. My dad asked me to change it.
Okay, move that. This right here. So what I want to do is, if anybody... I am going to let you stay here a little bit longer than what Norma planned. We're going to move around. Okay, we're going to catch it on here. Guys, we'll be right back. All right, guys, so we're walking around. We got a flashlight there. We got my phone down there. Okay? So, while that's live broadcasting.
All right, guys. You guys sit here for a second. If anybody's here to talk to us, please let us come to us.
I feel heavy.
Yeah, it's really cold. Can you turn this light on for me? Are you still here? If you are, please make a noise. Was that you making noises?
please come and share whatever they tell us to. Me and Larry walk about, and what do we say? Peace. We are watching the Mitchell Family Reality Show TV. Peace. Okay, they don't see that. Just do peace out. Ready, set, peace.
No. No, when I was doing that, there's something popping.
Okay. Set. Ready? Set. Peace.
Mama, I want to play this with me. Roblox.
Alright guys, we are out of here. If y'all see anything or anything like that, please let us know. Okay guys. If you see anything that's in that corner, or anything, let us know. And y'all watching the Mitchell Family Reality Show TV. Peace out.
Hey. Nah, well, hold up now. Alright, listen. Now, I'm gonna fix this, alright? It's alright. I'm gonna take care of this. Look. I just get these late night feelings, and I just gotta call you, you know what I'm saying? But let me talk about it, come on. Reminiscing on conversations I'm having with you. We was talking about past relations and having issues. And it's funny how we set the boat and hit the show. The sea be pulling on us like a tug of war. Last week I got a call from your distant cousin. She was asking about you and why we always fussing. I told her things better if they left alone. 3 o'clock in the morning, we talking on the phone. I said I was tired so I can have some peace. Resisting from fighting so I just had to cease. And as I hung up, I started thinking about you. Feeling lost in myself, here I am without you. It's crazy how feelings can get the best of ya. Cause my brain is the carrier, hustle messenger. Laying in bed, steady wishing and steady missing. It's all in my head and my mind be reminiscing.
I know that I've been